all women, born to beauty and creativity, imprisoned in their homes, raising children and cats. Women, beautiful to the point of splendor, born to conquer stages and sing, lie limp on tables of Chinese acupuncturists, seeking salvation from depression. Women, whose wombs have become their jails, their beauty the reason for their jailing. Women who make lunches, but should be sweeping the world with their voices, silent and burning from within. Their long bones cling to the flesh, longing to be free. Oh, women of talent, who forsake it for the sake of a man's creation, seated in his room, composing melodies to buy bread. And they, between the rooms, pass with the broom and the relentless talent, gift of the gods, a lost stage that smothers the heart. Woman for whom a theater should be built.